It's the Jones Movie Theater.
Not too shabby.